All right, we're here at a T-Mobile location. We're working from the curb trap out front. The address is 5026 City Avenue in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We were here previously, and the line's been backing up a lot lately. We did have to jet it numerous times for it to get open. And now we're going in and taking a look. I did have a hard time getting the camera to go either way, but I finally was able to use a PVC pipe with a 45 at the end to get it to go where I needed it to go, which is downflow from the curb trap, which is where it was blocked before. So we're going to send the camera in and see what we see. And as you did see, when I first started recording, there was a turn right away to the left, just after this curb trap. So we are heading towards the side street, which would be Bryn Mawr Avenue. unfortunately, this is as far as I'm able to push. We're going to pause the video for a moment. Okay, so I did get somewhat of a location and what direction which way it's going. It is headed towards the T-Mobile sign. If you're looking out from the front door of the T-Mobile, it's to the left front corner of the property. It's headed towards that sign out there, towards the street. So we're going to pull back from here. Alright, we are now back through the trap. Alrighty, that'll end the inspection.